With an unprecedented surge in India's COVID-19 cases, several examinations for students have been cancelled or postponed, much to the relief of students everywhere. On 14th April, the Education Ministry announced that the Central Board of Secondary Education Class 10 board exams have been cancelled and Class 12 exams have been postponed. The results of Class 10 will be prepared on the basis of an objective criterion to be developed by the board. The situation for Class 12 board exams will be reviewed on 1st June by the Central Board of Secondary Education. On 20th April, the Council for the Indian School Certificate Examinations Board announced that ICSE Class 10 board exams have been cancelled due to the worsening situation of the coronavirus pandemic. The status of exams for Class 12 remains the same as the previous order, which is that they will be held offline at a later date. In view of the worsening coronavirus conditions in Maharashtra, the secondary school certificate exam has been cancelled. The State Health Minister Rajesh Tope and School Education Minister Varsha Gaikwad made the announcement on 20th April. The Maharashtra state government also passed an order wherein it cancelled the secondary school certificate examination for 2021. This was decided in a cabinet meeting on 20th April. School Education Minister Varsha Gaikwad declared that the students are to be promoted based on an alternative assessment method, details of which will be declared soon.
Coronavirus प्रादुर्भाव वाढत असल्याचं पाहून 12 एप्रिलला जी आमची माननीय मुख्यमंत्री महोदयांची बैठक झाली होती त्या बैठकीमध्ये 10वी आणि 12वीच्या परीक्षा पुढे ढकलण्याचा म्हणजे पोस्टपोन करण्याचा निर्णय झाला होता. आज शालेय शिक्षण विभागाच्या माध्यमातून आम्ही निर्णय घेत आहोत की 10वीचे जे विद्यार्थी आहेत त्या विद्यार्थ्यांची परीक्षा जी आहे ती रद्द करून त्या विद्यार्थ्यांना जे आहे ते इंटरनल असेसमेंट करून त्यांची जी आहे ते त्या संदर्भामध्ये कसं पुढे गेलं पाहिजे या संदर्भामध्ये आम्ही चर्चा करू आणि त्या संदर्भामधला निर्णय लवकरच जाहीर करू.
दी एसएससी एग्जामिनेशन वॉज अर्लियर डिफर्ड अलॉंग विथ दी एचएससी एग्जामिनेशन after the consistent rise in the number of COVID-19 infections. However, these new announcements have provided major relief for lakhs of students and their parents across Maharashtra. Stay tuned for more updates.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.